came to pass that when they had humbled themselves sufficiently before the Lord, he did send rain upon the face of the earth, and the people began to receive again, and there began to be fruit in the north countries, and in all the countries round about, and the Lord did show forth his power unto them in preserving them from famine.